Hello, welcome to Workout with Robin. It is Friday. If you're doing this on video release day, it's a great way to end the week with some bodyweight cardio. No equipment required. Almost all standing except that pesky last exercise we have on screen, okay? It's low impact if you want it to be, but we're going to try to have some pep in our steps, so there is a little bouncy if you're with me or if I don't get too tired. I am feeling a little tired, a little pooched, fatigued this week. And I almost thought I wouldn't make it today, but I'm determined. I will rest after, wash my hair, soak, put my feet up, enjoy the weekend, and then attack it again after I'm refreshed. Feel the same? All right. Today's workout is also an accumulator. Do we remember what that is? It seems to be no one's favorite but my own. What we do is with the moves on screen, we perform move number one. Do it again, add on number two. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. So on and so forth until we're down at the last movement, which is the burpees. Yep. Okay. Sorry, not sorry. We only do it once. Once. We finish with burpees and then the workout's over. You with me? A lot of people seem to prefer eliminator workouts, which is, you know, you go through the list, then you cross off one. Go back to the top, cross off the next from the bottom until you're down to the top. So it's just the opposite. We're going to climb that hill rather than feeling like you are crossing something off, right? So it's kind of a mental, we're going to challenge ourselves today because I feel like we need to challenge ourselves when I'm feeling kind of slumpy. All right. Okay. 45 minutes just about from start to finish. Shall we tackle this? I think so. Welcome. So before I press any buttons, if you are not already a subscriber to my channel, please do that now. Hit the button. You might as well hit the thumbs up like button while you're at it. Those two things greatly benefit me. If you don't mind me plunking in your algorithm when you go through the main YouTube page, you can comment on my videos. I always respond to everyone. You can also follow me on social media. My handle is Workout with Robin on Instagram. All right. Okay. Let's get down to business. Let's stop the chit chat and get sweaty. Am I a little nervous? Also, I'm a little bit, did I get dressed in the dark? Got like a light blue sports bra, kind of like a turquoise, this rusty orange, navy, and pink shoes. I don't know. It just, yeah. It's Friday. This is what's clean. It's fine. Okay, let's get to work. 70s playlist. See how well it does for us. 10 second countdown to our warm-up. Turn me loose. We're in a squat abduct, okay? Ready? Squat, straight leg up. Other side. Whew, my hips need some love. Squat, abduct. Kickstand, sink in the knee, toe touch, reach for the sky. Turn me loose. Ah, crunch in the center, reach for it. Other side, kickstand, soft knee, reach down, reach up. Stand face me. Let's open the hips. Work them out one side, then the other. Up, around, and down. All right. Spread them out. Feet are straight. Lateral lunge. Side to side. Reach for the toe. You sink in the knee. Spine is straight, shoulders back. Oh, it's a little remix. Okay, I'm down for this playlist so far. Up top, up top. Let's go back strokes, heel taps. Little coordination, waking up the brain, doing two things at once. Quad abduct again from the top. Keep that foot flexed so the bottom of your foot faces the wall. Flat feet on the floor when you squat. Shake it loose. Heel toe. Flex, flex, tap, 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 tap. Tap, tap. You want to travel a little with the remaining time? Other side. Heel, toe, heel, toe. To the beat if you got it. Travel out to the side and to the front. Again, waking up the brain. Stand face me. Let's do hip openers, but opposite. Around, up, and down. Keep your balance. Stay steady. Stay upright. Let's not be staring at our feet. Proud posture. Wide stance, lunge, reach, pull it down. Stay in the lunge. It can just be a slight bend. Make it more about opening side body, blood flowing through the arm. Stand up, switch sides, reach, pull down, reach, pull down. Okay, next song, let's go. Walk the feet in. Heel toe, heel toe, heel toe. Travel. Can we get some arm movement? Blood flowing through our fingertips, right down to the toe tips. Switch sides, heel toe, travel, travel, travel. When you got that, arms. They're sloppy. They're more dancey. It's okay. Squat, front kick. Kick. Kick it forward. Try to get the heel to land the kick first. Tap behind, fly. Bat wings. I'm in a slight hinge. Soft bend in the elbows. Heels up front, shoulder shrug. Oh, that feels good through the back. Shoulder to earlobes, okay? Starfish, but we open the chest. Full range of motion. Alternate your arms on which one's on top. Push and pull the air. Whew. Wednesday's lift, feeling it. All right, warm up complete. Shake out any negative bits you got. Brush them away. We're on to accumulator. Pull up the pants, tie up the shoes, gear up. We're doing skater hops, as low or high impact as you want, then a pencil. So a pencil hop, we're just keeping it narrow. as if you're going into a pool and you know those like cannonball competitions. This one's a competition to make the smallest splash. Okay, pencil dive. And you can just go up on your tippy toes if you don't want to be as bouncy. We're gonna go skater, skater, pencil. Try it now. As it shows on screen and in the timer, every interval today worth of work is 45 seconds. So it's hefty. I'm here to get your heart rate up high, burn calories, build endurance, just get your body moving. Head to toe, maybe a little sweaty. Let's rock it. Ten seconds. Skater, skater, pencil. Time, okay. The breaks are gonna be all over the place. It's to give you proper rest. It's to challenge your heart rate, so just know when it's red, rest. But it's gonna be different. We're gonna do skater, skater, pencil again. And then add shuffles. So the perimeters of your room, you shuffle side to side, okay? Skaters first. Skater, skater, pencil. Let's go. Soft bend in your knees. Sink into them, okay? Soft, soft, soft. Flat feet on the floor. Rocket Man. At your own pace. Ten seconds. Time. Okay. See, shorter break. So the heart rate's still gonna be higher, which is good. Shuffle. We're just gonna be nimble on our feet or sidestep. Let's go. Hustle. Hustle back. Now, if you want to progress, we can touch down as long as your form is good. Squat into it. Opposite toe touch. Over here, if you need low impact. Okay? Keep going. 10 seconds. Rest. This break between songs, I'm not into it, but 20 seconds, recoup. We're back to the top of the list. New song, there we go. I was like, uh-oh. Skater, skater, pencil, shuffle. Then we're gonna go high knee and press forward. As high or low impact as you want. Here we go, number one, skater. Pencil. As big or small as you want it to be. Stay with it. Ten seconds. Steady pace. Time. Whew. Okay. I just noticed, did my gong come back or is that the new sound we like? We gotta go with it. Shuffle. Oh no, that's the sound. I was worried. I'm like, is the music too low and then the timer's too... Ah! Hope you're all right. Shuffle back and forth. Light on your feet. Halfway. Keep going. Break. Okay. Do we like that? Ding! I want to know. Because today I don't like it. Okay, we're going to go high knee. Press forward. Full range. Elbows back. Press it. If you need to be high knee, then we can go up here for higher energy, higher impact. But right here is just fine. Knees up, knees up. Keep going. March, march. Press the air in front. Time, look at the break. All right. Top of the list. Why do I like this? Because I like a challenge. All right, skater, skater, pencil, or shuffle, high knee. We got butt kicks. We're gonna travel in circles, okay? One circle one way, one the other. The top of the list to start. Get in position. Skaters. Let's go. Pencil. Remember those like shockwave shoes that had the like useless spring in them? Wouldn't it be cool if we had those now and pencil hopped like a pogo stick? That was my intrusive thought just now. Boing! Like, didn't like Kim Kardashian claim it made her booty bigger or something with those springs that did nothing. Rest. Shuffle, shuffle. So you've noticed now with some of the moves we're doing, we're changing directions. Good for our bodies. Good for our brains. It's very stimulating. And just works well-rounded all around. You know what I mean. Muscles, front, back, and sides, staying active. Keep it up. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Short break. High knee with that press. And then our butt kicks to follow. Ready, set, let's go. Press forward. My high knees are a bit wider than just marching in place. To give my arms some room. Get some outer glutes, inner thigh working. Halfway through the interval. Stand up tall. Shoulders back. Head held high. Keep going. Five seconds. Time. Okay, another short break. Remember, butt kicks. Whatever your arms want to do is fine. One circle, circle back. Let's do it, here we go. Heel to bum, heel to bum. And back. Keep going. Don't get dizzy. Pep in your step. sink in the knees. Ten seconds. I'm gonna stand face you. I hate, like, if I can't finish both sides. So if I only did one circle and couldn't come back, I don't like that. Longer break, water if you need it. I'm gonna have a sippy sip. Cheers. All right, top of the list. Skater, skater, pencil. Are we ready to rock? We're adding on move number 5, fast feet. So I want it like soccer drill, in and out, or low impact, stomp, stomp, stomp. Okay? Skaters to start, let's go. Skater, skater, pencil. If you need to progress here, go for wide and balance. Feet together, bring. I need to turn this. Keep going, you're doing great. 10 seconds. Time. Okay. Sweat. Is sweat happening for you? It's happening over here. All right. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Let's go. Keep going. Control the breathing. If you're feeling a little in through the nose, out through the mouth, control it as best you can. The more you work on that, the more you're gonna improve, the better your cardio endurance is gonna get week after week. Time, okay. No, we just shuffled. Wake up. High knee with a press. Switch it out, let's go. Like when I say pep in the step, this is what I mean. Like, be happy, be perky. No one can see you. If you're like, I'm embarrassed. I can't see you, you can see me. I have no shame. I'd rather be happy than the alternative. And I find the peppier I am, the faster the endorphins release in the workout. Ten seconds. Time. Woo. Traveling butt kicks. Circle. Circle. Actually, you know what? For fun, back, back, back it up. Let's go forward and back. Remember, whatever your arms want to do is fine. We can be here. We can be here. Or you can be like, I'm over it. Front to back. Keep the pace. Go, go, go. Burn, baby, burn. Just go and burn low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Soccer drill time. Fast feet. You're gonna be speedy. Are you ready? In and out. Remember, stomp it or hustle. Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Let's go. Whatever you're doing, pick up the speed. Twinkle toes. Everything's jiggling. Everyone's body is like jello doing this. Okay? Disco Inferno. Go. 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 10 seconds. Hustle. Out, out, in. Time, okay? Look how nice I am. I'm never this nice. Rest, easy. Then back to the top of the list. We are flying through. We only have 3 more moves to add on. That's only 3 more rounds. Ain't no thing, okay? Move number 6. We're gonna thruster. Calf raise. So with our arms overhead, up on the tippy toes, full body explosive movement. Did you get your sip of water? I should probably. I talk a lot. Ah! Start of the list, skaters with a hop. Ready, set, let's go. It's funny, I was dreading doing this workout. Been going for a lot of walks. And my poor tootsies, my hips, and my calves are like, WTF. And I thought, oh, I really need a rest. Right now, I'm feeling good. I don't feel like I'm pushing myself too hard in a bad way. I know rest is coming this weekend. Getting my mind right. Feeling great. I'm glad I chose this instead of skipping out. Time. Shuffle, shuffle. Are you feeling that way? Am I just having an endorphin high and feeling great? I'll take it if that's it. But feeling these movements are keeping me loose, keeping me nimble, and I'm here for it. Halfway. Did I lose the song? Or just ended weird? Was that weird? Okay. That threw me off. Rest. High knees with a press. Switch it out, let's go. Full range, let's try not to be too sloppy with the arms. See how I'm pulling elbows back, palm forward. Big button, there's a huge button. We gotta press, okay? Channel your inner Jane Fonda. Suzanne Summers. She's a aerobics queen, yes? Am I getting the name wrong? Three, two, one. I was getting a little sloppy. That's okay. Travel butt kicks. Let's go back into our circular motions. Heel to bum. Let's go. Stay stable, wide enough stance, you've got good balance. The more narrow you are, the harder it is to find balance. That might be a challenge you want. Otherwise, wide stance. Ten seconds. All right, fast feet. How are we doing? You hanging in there with me? I hope so. Alrighty. Roll the shoulders, stand tall. Out and in. Your speed, your bounciness, your call. Let's go. Playing the drums to the music. Give me some air guitar. Close your eyes. Halfway. Get into it, get into it. Soft knees. Strong legs. Three, two, one. We're adding on the thrusters with the calf raise. So when you're up top, standing tall, up on the tippy toes, backed out. Pardon me. Let's go. Squat, pressing up. Try to be explosive. Try to gain speed if you can. You got it? Proud chest, top of the head to the sky the entire time. Sink the heels in, load it up, press up. Wonderful. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, rest. Two more times. Ah, I'm really sweaty. Top of the list again. I think, you know, water. Cheers for water breaks. You know, I wear my ponytail a little lower and it gets stuck in the armpit. I put it right on top of my noggin and it's just like first world girl problems. Oh well. Such is life. We're getting a good workout in. Let's keep momentum going. Stator, skater, pencil hop. Ready, set, let's go. You feel like you're running out of gas, or we still got energy to blow? Keep your mind right, whichever the answer is. Keep a pace. Just don't stop momentum. Ooga, 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 chaka. You know what the best version of the song is? David Hasselhoff? I think so. Time. Or the original side. Shuffle. What you do to me? Ready, set, shuffle back and forth. My legs, you're getting tired. Don't fail me now. Let's go. I can't stop this feeling deep inside. Karaoke with Robin always helps. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you look in your eyes so tired. High knee with the press. See, my knees, they don't want to go up too high. Feels like a chore. Doing it anyways. To the sky, to the sky. Add arms. Stay with it. Halfway. Woo, breathe easy. Keep going. 10 seconds. cup of wine. Oh my goodness. Okay. Right on. We got travel butt kicks. Let's go front to back. Okay, like we did before. Back, back, back it up. Let's go. Travel forward as far as you can. Take it back. Hooked on the feeling. Take it back. Pep in your step. Don't forget. It helps. Helps be explosive. It helps push through. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Time. Right on. Thrusters with the calf raise. Woo. And then we're adding on a walking lunge. Decide how far that can be in your zone. Load them up. Squat up. Good. So I think if I go diagonally in my gym here, I can get maybe 3 lunges forward and then 3 lunges back. Whether you want to do it reverse or turn around, up to you. If you have no space, you just need to alternate, absolutely fine. But if you can do a little walking travel, try it out. Almost there. One more. Time. Okay. We stay square. Hip width apart the whole time. Feet are straight the whole time. Top of the head up. Upper body upright. 90 and 90. Forward. Kick it back. Walking lunge, good. Both knees bend. I don't want to know about any of this. No. Sink down and up. Excellent work. Sink down every time. All right, this is it. The final round. We're going through all the moves. We finish with burpees. Skater, skater. That was rude of me. I didn't give you a break, did I? Sometimes I'm nice, sometimes I'm not. I don't think that was on purpose, to be honest. Timer just does what it wants to do. Keep going. Eyes on the prize. Last time we're doing all of these moves, okay? Time! Oh! This is our rest. I just did it wrong. Rest for a minute, you deserve it. Love you. All right, we're gonna shuffle next. That might mean I got a bonus interval in there. No, I don't know. We'll see. If we have a bonus work, I got something for you. Rest, water. How are you? Are you like, ah, Robin, I had momentum. JK. Sometimes life throws curveballs. We're gonna go with shuffle. And we're gonna do it amazing. Now that our heart rate's like, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push yourself here. You're rested. You're feisty. Burst of energy. You want to get the workout done. Let's kill it. Halfway. Almost there. Time. Back in business. High knee with the press. I'm like over high knee with the press. But I will smile. Game on. Let's go. High five. High five. Legs feel heavy, but that's okay. Halfway. Stay with it. Stay with me. Keep moving. This is also me telling myself, convincing myself to not stop. Sayonara, high knee. We got butt kicks. We're traveling circles. It's like a circle. Let's go. Woo! Little cabbage patch. Around we go. And back. Back and forth. Keep it up. Let's go. 10 seconds. Time. Get your bearings. We're gonna stand in place. Fast feet, in and out. Soccer drill. Let's hit it. We are flying through. We're halfway through the list. Crushing it today. Thank you for joining me. I love working out with you. We made it through another week. I'm so happy you add me into your workout weekly regime. Keep going. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Okay. How many works do we have left? One, two, three, four. We got a bonus work because I couldn't count on the timer. Thruster. So we got a bonus movement at the end. You're welcome. We got to stay resilient whenever there's lumps and bumps in the way. Push forward, turn it into a positive. There's your metaphor for today, for the workout and for life. Baby, and what a song. It's all right. Be explosive. Oh. One more. Time. Okay, walking lunge, then the burpees, 45 seconds of burpees. We can do it. And then bonus move. I got you. Lunge, hip width apart, feet are straight, both knees bend, you know the drill. Upper body, upright. Yes, sink down. The power is from the front heel. Yes. keeps you grounded. Killing it. Time. Okay, burpees. Quickly set it up. You're doing it off the bench. Off any kind of incline. Chest to floor. Push up. Standard. Walk it out. Walk it in. I don't care. Just do it. Here we go. I'm going to mute. No, you can hear me suffer. I won't swear. I was going to mute in case I had some curse words at myself for programming it. But no, we're in this together. Keep going. You're doing fabulous. I assure you. Almost. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna hold a plank. High, low, toes or knees. 45 seconds of not moving our body. Here we go. Arms are straight, legs are straight, spine straight. Lean forward on the toes or lean forward on the knees. Core is active. Squeeze your bum. If you can't clench your cheeks, you're probably up here. Stack over the hands. Shoulders over wrists. Breathe. Switch up the position, but don't break plank. Okay? 10 seconds. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time! We did it. Now that does make me wonder, did we miss a move, which is why the timer was off? Was I off? You can tell me, I can take it. Otherwise, amazing work. Let's just praise the workout gods. Back extend, scoop the arms open. Opposite, round out, arms overhead. Straight legs, bow into it, then back. It's like super exaggerated cat-cow. And over. And up, one more. And over. Okay, roll the shoulders. Kickstand, we scoop the air. Hinge, so your hips are behind, so we're not Quasimodo. Push. Straight spine. Feel that in the hamstring of your kickstand leg. Salt in the eyes. Oh. Shake, shake, shake. Other side. Scoop, scoop. Is there more music coming on? Yes. Okay, square, mini lunge. So I'm just kind of going narrow, but sink straight down, then tuck the hips, sink down again. Want you to feel that front quad. Hang in there. Dripping. When you're ready, shake it. Other side, narrow, sink, tuck, sink again. When you near me, die. I think this is that song. Starfish. Yes. Dancer lean. Parallel to the floor with your arms. Reach for you. Reach for the walls. Over one side. Hold it. I wish I understood. Other side. So That's it. That's all. Applause. Pat yourself on the back. Thank you so much for joining me. It's always a good time. So we got a good workout in no matter what happened with the timer or exercises. Nailed the accumulator. Go drink your water. Go eat your protein. Go have a great shower. Have a great day. And I can't wait to see you next time. Goodbye.